Okay. Hi guys. As you know, normally I use really expensive tattoo machines, but today I decided to try something new. And we'll see if it's possible to make tattoo machine that will be 5 times cheaper than, for example, flux that I use for every day. The price of this machine, it's $1,000. And this tattoo machine is 5 times cheaper. Let's see. Bronk. Sorry for my English, I didn't use it for a few years. So. It's heavy. It's really heavy. And we have here battery. Really good quality, really. It feels like Cheyenne, this pen, wireless pen by Cheyenne. Looks really, really similar. But some cheaper. Silent. It's really quiet. Really quiet. I'm impressed. Looks like really good stuff. Okay, SpongeBob. That's a sorry. RCA. Two batteries, charger, and data line. Okay. Second battery. And charger. And O-rings. Charger for two batteries. For example, for convention. Voltage 0.1 and 11, it's max. Eight point five, it's my normal voltage on flux. So today I will try it. Quality. Manufacturing, really, really good box, but not everything that looks good works good. So my final decision will be after I will try it. In my work. And here from guys, bigwasptattoosupply.com. I have new needles, use just high quality, most expensive. Nice, you see, here we have mark RM, RL, RS, RM. Okay, it's real. Really handy. So it looks really good, really good quality. It's comfortable, good balance. We'll see how it will be in work. It's really important for me if you know this heavy during the work, you know, after work I will tell you what I think about. But I'm really, really impressed by quality of manufacturing. It's low vibration, really low vibration, I think a little less than flux. So see you after work. We'll be right back. So I'm finished. What can I say? I'm disappointed. Disappointed because I don't understand what for I paid $1,000 for Fox. It's amazing. It's mind blow. I was not expecting from this tattoo machine so powerful, so precision, so comfortable. Amazing. I don't know how guys you made it, but it works, and it works really, really well.